Aloha, everybody. Brian Tong here. Well, actually not here. See these trees on my shirt? I'm actually looking at them right now in Hawaii. But you know, I still have a show to do for you guys, so welcome to the Apple Biden. I know there are always things going on in Apple's world, but this is my chance to respond to you with your burning questions. It's our Ask Me Anything episode, plus stick around because we also have a special giveaway. Now let's get to your emails, and we start off with some relevant ones like A.B. Mills, Stuart Nguyen, and Mason Mitchell, who all of them pretty much combined asked the most popular questions: when will the new iMacs, MacBook Pros, and iPads come out? Well, Apple Biters, we're still expecting to have an event in October to announce new iPads, and there's a real strong chance we'll see processor upgrades to the MacBook Pros and iMacs as well, especially with OS X Mavericks expected by the end of the month. So do not buy any of these three guys right now until we get the next update, because they're all due for a refresh. All right, Fred Addison on Twitter asks, do you think Apple will ever introduce memory cards into iPads or iPhones? Well, I never say never with Apple, but the chances are slim to none, and slim just left the building. Chris Jackson asks, where's the iWatch? You know, I really thought that it would be ready to roll this year after talking to my peeps, but with another Apple event expected soon, I just highly doubt we'll see it this year, because cramming in the iWatch right now, it just doesn't make sense, and the buzz over Samsung's watches pretty much died down. Now, Apple could surprise us, but it really looks like we'll see this next year. All right, Adrian Siega on Twitter asks, is the Apple Bite ending? Hashtag Googleicious. Now, a lot of people have requested that I stop doing the Apple Bite, so to make them happy, I'll be hosting Googleicious, a show all about this great stuff happening with Google and Android. And as for the Apple Bite, we'll just find another Asian guy with spiky hair and a blonde streak that looks like a skunk to still host the show. Now, before we go on, I'd really like to make a correction from last week's show. I said that you get unlimited skips with iTunes Radio. A lot of you let me know that's not the case, which is completely true. I don't know why I said that. People even accused me of being stoned last week on YouTube. I really meant that it's ad-free, but you're still limited to 6 skips within about an hour window before you can skip tracks again. And you know, sometimes I make mistakes, and yes, I'm going to give myself a bad apple. All right, let's get to the emails where some of you crazies ask questions completely unrelated to the show. Now, Miss Vicky Nguyen asks, what's your favorite type of apple? Well, that's easy, Macintosh. Daoud writes in with, did you ever imagine that you would have regular viewers in Afghanistan? You know, I honestly never did, and I like to imagine a lot of things. Oh. So, thanks for watching. Now, Neil Dean on Twitter asks, what's the usual color of your undies? Well, this is kind of personal, but I'm a big fan of denim on denim. It's pretty trendy right now, so the answer is denim. I actually wear underwear with a denim print on it, so it's like wearing jeans on jeans. You should try it out too. And Homeless Guy on Twitter asks, Brian Tong, will you marry me, please? No. All right, let's get to our giveaways, and it's time once again for an awesome giveaway from our friends at Design by Humans. Now, every month, I pick my favorite shirt designs from them, but we're giving you 5 shirts to you, the Apple Biters. All you have to do is watch last week's episode and tell me all the different sea creatures that swam with us in last week's show, and send me an email at theapplebite@cnet.com. I'll randomly pick 5 winners, and Design by Humans is also doing an exclusive promo code for 20% off everything in their store with the code APPLEBITE20. That's good until October the 12th. All right, that's gonna do it for this week's show. I'll be back next week with a, you know, a little darker tan. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll catch you guys next time for another bite of the Apple.